Hi there, and welcome to RtReports Administration course. My name is Marta Wojtczuk. I am a training content specialist at AVEVA, and I will be your instructor for this course. This training has been crafted to equip you with the skills needed to design web-based regulatory compliance reports using the RtReports applications. Therefore, if you are a PI system manager or an advanced user who is responsible for the administration of RtReports at your organization, this training is an excellent choice for you. Throughout this course, we'll guide you in acquiring comprehensive knowledge about the RtReports editor component. You will learn how to create various types of reports, such as PI batch-based reports or time-based reports. Additionally, you will discover how to select data sources, how to format your report to ensure it meets your specific requirements, and how to filter out unnecessary data to ensure key information isn't missed. As you progress, you will work with your own training cloud environment, allowing you direct testing and application of new concepts. Background lessons delivered through text or videos are there to provide you with some theoretical knowledge to serve as a foundation for practical exercises. Handson lessons consist of video-guided exercises that demonstrate different features of the RtReports editor. I will walk you through each step, and I invite you to follow along with me using your own training cloud environment. Knowledge checks are incorporated in form of additional exercises to help you solidify new knowledge, or quizzes to help you keep your understanding sharp. By the end of this course, you will have a strong understanding of powerful features such as condition-based reports with action states, integrating external data into your reports, RtReports iterations, and much more. I'm very excited to have you join this class, and I look forward to your active participation.